Hi, SMB Nation, Harry Brelsford here in Montreal, Canada at SherWeb Accelerate 2018. What a fun city, by the way. That's a whole nother video about Montreal. But we're going to talk security. SherWeb had an announcement yesterday in their keynote about security, and I'm with Guillaume. Did I get that right?
That is perfect.
All right. So, sir, your title is Director of Product Management, and I'm assuming in the security area.
That's right.
So let's talk about what was the announcement, and then let's talk about maybe the three top points on that.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. So basically what we announced yesterday is that now every time a partner provision Office 365 with SherWeb, they will get access to a few things, one of those things being a software that we've built internally completely, like our own IP, called Office Protect.
Yeah.
And basically what Office Protect is it will help it was thought of for MSP partners, and what it will do is it will help you apply best practice security settings, which with Office 5 can be a little bit tricky or time consuming.
Yeah.
And then it will do active monitoring of your tenant.
Monitoring, okay.
The reason for that is it will give you easy to digest events that are clear, easy to read, rather than the cryptic alerts that Microsoft gives you sometimes.
Yeah, I hear that.
And then using that, our thought and the tools that we give you are there to help you show your value to your client by showing you're on top of security for their Office 365.
Right, an ongoing challenge. Now, is this free for SherWeb partners? Is there a paid tier? Talk to me about pricing.
Yes. So what was announced yesterday is that you get 30 days of it for free included in our Office 365 license. And the idea there is you can use that time to apply those best practice security settings.
Yeah.
So even when that 30 day runs out, those settings are there, you've gotten value from it.
Oh, so they don't disappear.
They definitely don't revert back to unsafe settings.
Okay.
What you lose after the 30 days, that active monitoring. But we think by having it active for 30 days, getting the alerts and everything, you can show your client and they'll want to keep it, and then you can easily convert them to paid clients.
Okay, and do you have pricing on that? Okay.
The idea with the tools to make it affordable, to make every partner included as part of their tool belt around Office 365, so we made it $1 per user per month.
Okay, great. No, I mean, it sounds like I think what we're all looking for is how to add value in a cloud world, first of all, because the value chain has changed dramatically.
Absolutely.
From big iron.
Yes.
and then I concur that there's this concern about customers that you have to continue to show your value.
Yes.
Some speakers yesterday spoke towards that, how
Absolutely.
To add value. It's a common conversation in the SMB Nation world. So, folks, that's the hand we've been dealt. And security is a good one.
Yep.
All right, my friend. Thanks for the chit chat.
Thank you very much. Thanks for coming.
All righty.